Good morning, friends. I'm Purva, and today we will discuss the following question. In the following, determine the direction cosines of the normal to the plane and the distance from the origin. And we have z is equal to 2. Now, the Cartesian equation of the plane in normal form is Lx plus My plus Nz is equal to D, where we have L, M, and N are the direction cosines. Of the normal. And D is the distance of plane from origin. So this is the key idea behind our question. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we are given the equation of the plane as z is equal to 2. Now, since the direction ratios of the normal to the plane are zero, zero, 1. Now, as the equation of the plane is 0x plus 0y plus 1z is equal to 2, so we get the direction ratios of the normal to the plane as 0, 0, 1. That is coefficient of x, coefficient of y, and coefficient of z. So, since the direction ratios of the normal to the plane are 0, 0, 1, so we have the direction cosines as 0 upon under root of 0 square plus 0 square plus 1 square. That is coefficient of x square plus coefficient of y square plus coefficient of z square. 0 upon under root of 0 square plus 0 square plus 1 square. And 1 upon under root of 0 square plus 0 square plus 1 square. That is we have 0, 0, and 1 upon under root of 1 square, or we can write this as 0, 0, 1. Now, dividing the equation of the plane by under root of 1 square, we get. So, dividing this equation of the plane z is equal to 2 by under root of 1 square, that is 1, we get z is equal to 2. Now, by key idea, we know that the Cartesian equation of the plane in normal form is Lx plus My plus Nz is equal to D. So, comparing this above equation with the equation of the plane Lx plus My plus Nz is equal to D, we see that here D is equal to 2. Thus, the distance of plane from origin is 2, because by key idea we know that this d is the distance of the plane from the origin. So we have got our answer as the direction cosines of the normal to the plane are 0, 0, 1 and the distance of the plane from origin is 2. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.